Miles to go, students. I hope you are enjoying the online classes at Sharpener. But if you haven't joined yet, so please contact on the given details. So, our today's topic is sentences. Do you know what are sentences? Let me tell you. Sentences are the group of words that makes a complete sense. Not only a group of words, a group of words that makes a complete sense. Sentence required a subject and a predicate. A subject is what or whom we are talking about, whereas predicate contains verb and sometimes an object. A sentence begins with a capital letter and ends with a punctuation mark, with a full stop, question mark or exclamatory mark. Sentences are of four types. First, declarative. Second, interrogative. Third, imperative. And fourth, exclamatory. Sentences are of four types. First, declarative. Second, interrogative. Third, imperative. And fourth, exclamatory. Declarative can be of two types, assertive and negative. Declarative are the simple sentences that simply makes a declaration. Second is interrogative, which asks a question. Third is imperative, which contains request or commands. Fourth type is exclamatory, in which we show our sudden emotions. Let's take an example of each type of sentence. First is declarative sentence. Like, I can say, I'm sitting here. I'm just making a declaration. I am sitting here. Or I can say, I am not sitting here. In this sentence, I'm not asking any question, not showing my sudden emotions. I'm just making a declaration, that is, I'm sitting here. Another example can be, I'm teaching students. Here also, I'm making a declaration that I'm teaching students. Second type is interrogative, in which we ask question. For example, what is your name? Where do you live? What is that? Right? So, these kind of sentences in which we ask question. So, these kind of sentences are known as interrogative sentences. Third type of sentence is imperative sentence, in which we command, we order, or we request. For example, please go and sit there. In which we are requesting, please go and sit there. Another example can be, can you bring me a glass of water? Right. In this, we are requesting again. Third example can be, come in. In this, we are ordering the students to come in, right? So, these kind of sentences are imperative. This can be end with a full stop or an exclamation mark. Fourth and the last type of sentence is exclamatory sentence, in which we shows our sudden emotions. For example, wow, what a beautiful flower. Wow, what a beautiful place. Hooray, we won the match. So, these kind of sentences in which we show our sudden emotions, sudden reactions, these sentences are known as exclamatory, which often ends with exclamatory mark. I hope this is clear to you all. Thank you very much. If it is clear, so I request you all to please comment each type of sentence with example. Thank you.